Derek is a very good friend in Parliament, and he has been very helpful in solving a problem which had arisen by a lack of clarity in a press release, and that was on the urban development scope in Tarkeshwar temple. Mamtaji has now said very clearly that from beginning there was never doubt that as far as the administration of the temple is concerned, it will be by the trustees, and the government of Bengal, not only in Tarkeshwar but any other part, will not interfere, which is the clarification I wanted, because there was some agitation among some people that I should go to court like I've gone in some other places where temples were being interfered by the government. But she is very clear that her administration is secular, but we will not interfere in the religious activities of any group.
So two politicians meet, so therefore there must be some political discussion over you.
Well, that always happens, but there is nothing to report. Maybe I'll meet her again, something might come. But I think the Trinamool Congress MPs are regularly in touch with me when Parliament is in session. And I'm trying to find common ground, which on national issues we can take a united stand. For instance, on GSTN, now the government has, Narendra Modi's government has accepted my point of view and has now converted the private limited company of GSTN into a government-owned company, which is what I wanted from the beginning. So I think I'm very satisfied with today's meeting. She was very clear and she was very forthright, and I accept her assurance. Candidly, she has said very clearly that we will, as far as Tarkeshwar temple is concerned, it will be entirely, as far as its religious activities and the protection of the temple is concerned, it will be by the trustees, but beautification of the nearby areas is what the urban development.
She is leading the opposition to remove Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
Yeah.
What is your take on this?
I have not come here on a political visit. I came here because of the temple issue, and I wanted a clarification. Derek O'Brien had already done a lot of groundwork, so it became very easy for me today to explain to her, because she was already very well briefed, and she had some officials also with her. And so I think as far as the political side is concerned, I'm in BJP, and we believe in the nation. She's also has been, when she fought the communists, I thought she did a great national service. So there was some discussion, but that was in general terms, not specific to what she's doing.
Several times.
I have one question, very definitely. Once you were in the cabinet of Chandrasekhar ji,
yes,
as a commerce minister.
Yes.
Sometime in the time of 1991.
Yeah.
After that, you again joined in BJP in the time of Mr.
2013. Bajwai. No, not with Mr. Bajwai. I was with Jayalalitha, part of the national. Yeah, that time she was
also a
member.
Now come to the point. You have a lot of complaint against the finance department of Narendra Modi.
Yes.
Still it is going on.
Everything
is going smoothly.
Yes, there are a lot of officials. I had complaints about officials who really owed, who are helping Chidambaram escape the law, but he has removed most of them. And I think now the prosecutions are all going very well. National Herald case also is going very well. And I'm sure Chidambaram will be in jail very soon.
You are a front-runner critic of the present finance minister.
I'm a what?
You are a front-runner critic.
Well, he's recovering from
ailment. Is he recovering
really? Well, that only doctors know. So I'd rather not say anything at this stage. I wish him well.
I'm happy that the Tarkeshwar thing has been clarified to my satisfaction, and that's how democratic politics should function.
ETV can have chances.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, 1 second, sir.
It is unnecessarily provocative. This is not the time to decide. Because there has not been a meeting.
So I think it is a disruptive, immature. He is always immature. There's nothing.